barrels.
This is on the stock propeller, the nylon one. Doesn't even have the upgraded alloy or metal one from Atomik yet. Day. Where'd the shockwave go?
Under the water. There it is. And it flipped itself. Self-riding hull is a very nice feature.
You passed me too quick. I can't turn. Where'd it go? There it is.
Oh no, the pro boat's in the weeds.